Today we play Adventures of Jared Haret. Can Jared Haret, renowned explorer, make his way home from the dark catacombs in which he finds himself lost? Impossible difficulty. This is actually one that they made for you to play on Impossible, which is interesting. And of course, normally we would take gold, but we won't in this instance. Actually, I'll show you why. So if we chose gold, we lose the gold. So that's why we're not taking gold. Alright, back to the main menu. So, Adventures of Jared Haret. We'll take the artifact instead. This is, out of all of the maps that I've played that 3DO made, this one is probably my favorite. Not counting downloaded maps. I don't know what this does, because I'm pretty sure they get regardless. Now, you'll see that we start with a castle, but we don't actually start with the castle. So, let us begin. A cave in from behind has cut you off from most of your golden army. To make matters worse, your map was also lost. Well, Jared Haret never let adversity get him down before, and he's not going to let it get him down now. Castle Haret or bust! And the artifact we got was the Pendant of Holiness, which is pretty useless for me right now. So, as you can see, here's Jared Haret. Just Jared Haret. His starting skills can vary, but we got Advanced Diplo and Expert Leadership, and I will be using Diplo if it pops up. I don't think it will, because we're on Impossible difficulty. But it is meant for you to use Diplo in this map. And we also have 10 Crusaders and 2 Champions. And we are blocked by Infernal Troglodytes. Now, I will be picking up all of this gold, because it is important, and as a disclaimer, I will probably have to retry this a couple times, because it's been a very long time since I've played it. The Troglodytes run to protect their treasure hoard, and I need to turn on quick combat. Welcome back. Skeleton King. Now I hope my morale happens when I actually need it. Full team. Army is very important. Restart. I mean, I'd rather not have to restart. I'm just forewarning you. This is the map that, for those who've been around long enough, may remember. no losses. Mika actually skipped to, year 2 and still couldn't beat, which was hilarious. I hope I didn't take gold from any chests, but I don't think I did. Hey, gotcha, welcome to the stream. Restarts on fall. Hey, I said that was a thing that I was doing. Now, we are taking experience. Water magic is not as useful as you might think, and you will see why. Wisdom? Nah, I'll take navigation. I know, bold moves here, bold moves. Lots of harpy hags, and they didn't join. Okay. Then they can die. And we continue along our merry way. A lost contingent of marksmen who have been wandering down here for days gladly joins you. Now we will do this, and this. For this fight ahead. Now, sometimes. Those harpies were supposed to join you, by the way. That's what I mean about Diplo being iffy sometimes. Yeah, man, he skipped a year too, and he still lost. That was what was great. Navigation on a small map, you'll see why. Oh, nope, they wanted to fight. Alright, so can we do better than 4 marksmen? Morale is a lie. What is it? Wait? What? Yes! It happened! Yes, we can do better than 4 marksmen. Ha ha ha. Now, we take out the pack of Minotaurs. this, I will be doing this. It's like what I did with my pikemen on Stannis, except this isn't Stannis. Oh. Business is booming! And that's why we split the Crusaders. They should be fine. Yes. Oh! Please kill it! Yes! Alright, that got a little dicey. But yes, I would absolutely rather trade the two Crusaders for a champion in that instance. Yes, pathfinding. Yeah, it's actually useful. 3 days. That's the problem. A ragged group of Crusaders and marksmen held captive by the Minotaurs joins you! Yes, they do. Okay, so same deal. And now we fight for Minotaurs. No! Hey, they didn't get morale. It's a new day. A new day is dawning. Yes, they can reach. Not anymore. Oh, if this goes south, I can just fix it. We're good. Those were the expected losses. Actually, yes, that's perfect. And now we have to go and get that town by day 7. We have 2 days to do it. Oh, here we go. Lots of harpy hags. Yes. No. Alright, let's see what you guys are talking about. I'm supposed to choose water magic and navigation. I know, and it was tempting, but there's a reason I didn't take water magic. Not taking water to summon boats, though. Besides, it allows you to summon the boats. Basic scholar or estate to state. Hey, Octavia, welcome to the stream. We lost! We won! Eagle Eye and Scholar, best combination. Meekic's stream of this was hilarious, Thurai. It was absolutely hilarious. I did this before as well, but I didn't do it to completion. I just went and rushed their castle. Hey, Pam Betty. Welcome to the stream. The Adventures of Jared Haret. Yep, this is one of my favorites. Easiest map I ever played. Well. I expect to need a few tries. Can't remember exactly what to do off the top of my head. There it is. They didn't even get a kill. Much better. And we march onward. Interesting that we haven't seen the AI yet, but alright. So there's that. And now a pack of Minotaurs. As if we haven't fought enough Minotaurs. arcane points. Haha. That's a trap. But I'll take it anyway. Charge! Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, well, there goes the chain. Alright. Champions did a hell of a job down here. I will take one champion loss for the victory. Water again. Advanced navigation it is. Some ragtag marksmen and crusaders being held captive by the Minotaurs decided it would be prudent to join you. Yes, it would. And now we must take Vex. And how that vexes me so. I actually forgot what this guard was. So, what I will do is load right before the battle to better optimize this. Why do I have two? Alright. Okay, so. No. 1, 2, and buckle your shoes. Now we fight. Morale! Just. Not meant to be. Well, those are all the losses. Save 3 marksmen by reordering. Portal of Summoning is absolutely what you want to do to get 3 Minotaurs on this turn. So now buy the spellbook. Slow, very nice. And Bless. Ah, yes, slow and Bless. Alright, so that's very good. And what I'll actually do is wait in the town because on the next turn I will get more Minotaurs. There he is. I knew this guy was over here. And 3 more Minotaurs. Do I want the EXP? Or do I want double mana? I like the XP. Earth magic, there it is! Lothalin! But let's see what you guys are talking about. I wonder if Shining could beat this on 80%. Lol. I am doing a hell of a lot better than I was a couple hours ago. Only map I can beat is All for One. Back for revenge. Hey, we'll get to both of those. I think All for One is the next one after this, actually. Sorry. In before Moralka. I was waiting for it. I was waiting for it. Blessed with no water magic, and you'll see why it'll work. You'll see why I didn't take water magic. You'll see. I'll at least get that far. Okay, so let's actually see this. Several. Actually, hold on. There we go. This day we fight! Oof, those are tempting. Losses to take. What? That's no fun. So, you actually do want to slow those down. Wait, to slow with another slow. Charge! For morale! Morale! Never morale! Ugh, alright, let's see, 7, 6... That's a tactical slow to make sure that they don't get a shot off. Since I can just do that. And that. And we win. Alright, there we go, much better losses. Glad I didn't take them. That's why I was being very liberal with the slow uses. And now we can go fight a pack of Minotaurs. Where have I seen that before? Ooh, they want to flee. Nah, no flight for you, flightless birds. Slowest change in the game. You see you when you come back, Pam Benny. I can't fault you for eating ice cream in winter. It's always a tasty, tasty morsel. Okay. I guess it doesn't really matter where we draw them to. But that's always nice. I would like to draw them up though. Alright, so the slow's gonna wear off. Oh, of course. Of course. Rip Chucky the champion. There's a difference between 5 and 6, so. Thanks. No. Yeah, rip! Chucky the champion. It's alright. Of all the starting units he has, I find the champion's most expendable. Once you get through the first couple of fights. Looks like a cave-in has blocked the passage to the left. Hopefully nothing important was beyond it. Ah, no, definitely not. There was nothing back there. I do not want to flag this. Pack of Minotaurs. It's 12 again. Game is trolling. There we go. Useful. I'll admit, I didn't mean to wait with him. Worked out in the end. Yes, this game can be quite funny. A small group of swordsmen, seemingly lost and bewildered, look up and wave as you approach. And now we have 20 good men. Tactics! Very nice. And now we go this way. And I do want to save, because this is actually a pretty good start. Ah, yes, I can actually do this. Eventually. Jared. So I'll just save his Jared here. Sixteen gremlins are useless to me. That can actually be anything, to be perfectly honest. Ah, beholders. Hello, beholders. Hold my power! Nope! Alright, very nice. Very nice. Let's hope the Medusa do the same thing. I forget how I add the order. Screw it. I don't remember. We'll just leave it like that. Until I need to do otherwise. Lots of Medusa. Did not want to fight. Well, touch his life. That's what tactics is for. Gremlins OP. Yeah, man, totally. Gotta get those gremlins. Morale, it won't even matter. Alright. That hurts. That does hurt. Marksman lives do matter. And we win. 13 marksman's a bit better than how the AI did. Let's keep getting that experience. Logistics. Alright, just gotta get there before the end of this week. And yeah, I'd say that's manageable. Deep Shadow. Lies in Deep Shadow. That's how they had the order. Alright, Deep Shadow. Let's see what you got. Gunnar, of course. In before no morale fighting range troops. And we didn't get it, of course. Yeah, 500 EXP chests. Thanks, Viridia. But such is life. Well, that's just lovely. Alright. I'm gonna aim fire at those, since they only have 4 shots. Alright, so that was a good bait. Very good bait. Morale? Hey! Look at that! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so yes, I can go this way, and let's hope that they don't actually kill one of those by offering them some enticements. Alright. 2 HP. And now he's dead. That's what he gets for surviving, I guess. And let's take a swing. Hoping to get them there. Such a slow. Of course. Alright. Well, right there. Back away. Onward. And back away. There's no need for them. Got him, and got him. Alright, much better. Blue has been vanquished, and the town is ours, and I believe these are our fastest. We're all even. Right. And of course a portal of summoning. 4 more minotaurs, and there's a magic arrow. Would have hoped for a bit more, but such is life. Got it, morale! Got morale, still can't do anything. I know. Such is life. Don't really want to press forward yet. Going backward doesn't appeal that much to me either, so. I did get these, right? Oh, away we go. That's what it was. I knew there was something there I wanted. Upgrade. Now we have kings. And that. And a few red dragons are a piece of cake. No black dragons, thank goodness. Unfortunately, our marksmen are a little, running on empty here. Let's see, he can get hit. Very nice. I don't want to block my Minotaur kings, so let's go right there. Hello, God himself. Welcome to the stream. Praise the sun. Yes, salute the sun. And I'm putting these here just to make sure. You know what? But if it gets morale, it's not going to matter. Actually, yeah, I can block them off. And start combat. That's why I put them there. Okay, restart that. I forgot why I had them there. I had them there so they would go attack. That's what it was. Again, you can tell I'm a little under the weather. It wasn't for morale. It was in case they attacked. And that'll work. There we go. That's much better. And you may be saying, what do you mean that's much better? You'll see. Draw out the retaliation. bless my crusaders and start attacking. All in, baby. All in. Bye-bye. As I said, easy fight. And it's now another week. New week, new minnows. This nice shiny helmet seems to have only a few scorch marks. Clever, it will attack over two field. Yep, it's dumb. I wouldn't insult the chat, but these greaves are old and have seen much use, probably before their owner got toasted. That's a shame. But now, an ancient bow lies next to the skeleton of a long dead elf. As we take it, I give a small prayer to whatever gods he might have worshipped. Another 500 XP chest. But back into the town. So definitely the high now. And let's get some more XP. Not a level up, unfortunately. And next turn, we move forward. With Benny the Ballista. Perfect. That's exactly how many I needed. Actually, I could use one more. You'll see why. Gold. Gold's a thing. Harpy hags, that's why I took them. And yes, I need this tent. So, pack of Minotaurs. Rather not lose three Minotaur kings. Thing, as is morale when it decides to be a thing. Okay, so hit them. See ya. And dash away, dash away, dash away all. And 20 good monks. Held captive by the Minotaurs, have joined us, and they will soon be zealots. As I said. So, now we press on again, and take on a horde of Harpy Hags with our own Harpy Hags, and we win. Do I want artillery, actually? Yeah, why not? ...1500 EXP chests are a myth, obviously. And that Necklace of Swiftness will definitely be putting in gains for it. Here we go! Pack of Manticores! Yes. I think? Now yes. Holy Skelly. Hey, Lord Yark, welcome to the stream. Someone already pointed out the Griffin specialty. It's a troll. It's just a troll. Welcome back, Asa. They're killed before the scenario, yep. It's like they knew all our memes when they made this map. Seriously. This is definitely, as far as 3DO maps go, I'm pretty sure this one is my favorite. Like, there's not much competition with this one. This is a very enjoyable map for me. Okay, there and there. Now, come. Come to me. Ah, choke
Joke's on you, we're alive.
And there's the win, essentially. And we're above ground, finally! You see the sun after so long. You cheer, as do most of your troops, but this journey isn't over until you finally reach home. Now, what I could really use is some, you know, advanced earth, expert earth magic. Bad news! The head shipwright tells you the neighboring wizard Tumlak has taken your castle. Looks like getting to the surface was not the end to this adventure. You don't say. That's why summon boat didn't really matter. Where we were in the middle of nowhere anyway. Yes. Your marketplace. And I thought I forgot to buy. There we go. And now we go this way. This away. You know what? Since we actually made it to the surface, let's save as Jared Haret. And land right there. That's why navigation is clutch. There's Theneth. I'll deal with you later. Gliardar. And now a Griffin Cons lies before us. Well, the first I'll take that. In case I had an artifact, it did not. And it's a big one. Alright. I like YOLOs just as much as the next guy. And this is the year of the YOLO. So, let's go. Faster. I'm putting them in the wrong spots. 2, 5. There we go. 7. We won! 150 griffins. Alright.
The big one! It's a big one! The big one!
Alright, let's see what the rest of you guys are saying. Hey, Pudik, welcome to the stream. Hey, Bodenhagen. Welcome. Hey, Edgel. Thank you for the host, Pudik. If only you had someone, but you wouldn't have to spend all those resources. Yeah, I'm totally using all these resources. Alright, so let's actually plan this out. That's why I didn't really want to go on this side. Alright, marksmen are expendable. The zealots, obviously, I'd rather keep some of them. These I'd like to keep in their corners. I can kite him. Let's see if we can bring him down there. Or that'll happen. That's a thing. Okay, okay, that's really good. I couldn't care about those marks. Alright, now let's slow these guys down. Still can reach. Alright. Alright. There. Start whittling down there. Forgot to move the zealots, so I have to go and hit these. Ha! Of course. Well, this was going really well. Till that happened. Where's the king? Tempted to redo, but for the sake of time, just take the results. 3 angels. Alright, let's put these back where they belong. And get back on our boat. If only you had sorrow. Yep, such is life. I feel sorrow now, does that count? Now, normally on this map, there's a huge troll moment where you end up one sail short of the bank over here. I will not, because... thankfully I will not, because I have navigation. And that's why we were taking navigation in the first place. Now we're going to do this, and yes, splitting the angels was on purpose, because the wizards proclaim, Tumlak says no one shall pass, especially you. And I don't care what the wizards say, I also don't need that harpy hag anymore, and would like to get rid of it. Because I'm freeing up a space for something anyway. There's that. And the eagle has landed. Now, I'd like to reach their town by the end of the week, so I'm actually going to save this as Jared Haret 3, that's the number that comes after 2, and go to the orbit. I think these join you. Yes. I definitely remembered a stack of something joining you off of diplomacy. A small group of marksmen and swordsmen huddle next to a campfire. These troops were once part of your garrison. Now they're a ragtag group of refugees. As they agree to join you, you vow to avenge them. And that's why I had to free up a spot. I knew I'd be getting two things. Day 3. Day 4. Mighty Gorgons. Summon boat. Medusas are none of which are interesting to me. This is why expert pathfinding was very important. And now we can go and fight Veneth, whatever you want to call it. No, I do not want to lose two angels. This is for Ardies. It's still going to hurt in all likelihood, because I'm pretty sure there are some spells over here that are just going to make me want to cry. Let's begin. Actually, yep. Alright, go ham on those marksmen. By all means. Marksmen are absolutely expendable. I need to do something about those genies first and foremost, and then I can actually afford to slow you down. So, let's have you go forward, and get them as well, why not, and them, and let's all go back. Beautiful. Not beautiful, I forgot they would have to go first. Such is life. Oh wait, actually. Our poor, poor minnows. That's why I just waited there, and now we've got them. So other than those two Minotaur kings, content with those results. They also had a summon boat scroll. At this point I'm going to take tactics over logistics. I should definitely make it where I want to by the end of the week. 65. Interesting. Alright, end of turn. Spell power. Plus one attack, no resources, here's plus one spell power, there's Castle Tumlak, and what a joy awaits us here. Alright, so this could be the end and force us to have to go back, because this fight is just legendary, and as you can see, there's water here is why we did not take water magic. Summon boat, yes, summon boat. Eagle has landed, America's back! Three angels, maybe, but Minotaur is lost. Yes, I know. 3 golds, 2 diamonds, the golem stacks, 20 good genies, and now they're done. Alright. I'm reading the chat. Alright, here we go. This is gonna hurt regardless, but let's hope they didn't get too strong. That's to be expected. Okay, only 20 Nagas. That's usually the break right there. The 20 is low. Alright, 40 out of 40 spell points. So we have more spell points. That's good. That's actually very good. Wanted to ask you about the kangaroos in Austria. I do have Dispel, I believe. Alright, so gather everyone down there. Prepare them up here. Same right there, so that's fine. And let's begin. Such is life. I will let them go first. Okay. Joke's on you. Wreck them. Ah, not the Zealots. Alright, if we can win this fight, I'm pretty sure I can win the map. This is the only fight that ever caused me to struggle on this map. Draw retaliation. Hopefully drag some other things up. Very nice. Not very nice at all. Oh, he didn't move. Alright, that's fine. Alright, hit the giants. Let's kill the jolly green giants. And the magi. Mass bless. That's a thing we have. Ah! That's a thing we have as well. I would go and hit the giants, but that's just going to hurt. I think he's going to haste these, but I can afford to lose the angels. Okay, let's actually check that. Alright, so only they can reach. Yep, he hasted. Ooh! Don't kill him! Aw, well, you killed yourself, angel. Killed yourself. There you go, guys. Three marksmen greater than one giant. Okay, I can slow. There's a gangbang in front of the gate, and it's working! Alright, so let's start chucking magic arrows at that guy. Let's also go and block the gate. Oh, that's something you have. Frost Ring OP. Yo, Frost Ring. Yes, the catapult didn't actually destroy anything. Very nice. Based catapult is based. Alright. So, we should have this. Oh, wait, wait for it, wait for it. Nope. Oh, no, 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 no. They're gonna go anyway. Or not. I'd rather have that happen. I believe if they eat the hit, though, they won't die, but I'd rather play it safe. Going to keep launching magic arrows. Just whittling the stack down. Yep, expected that. I hoped they wouldn't do that. That's why I offered the iron golems, but such is life. Alright. Well, this should do it. That did happen. Alright, and you can do 144, so if I launch this. We got her! Alright, down goes Josephine. And Castle Tumlak is ours. They even built us a lookout tower to see that. That's all well and good. Boom! And now I'm going to be right back. Thank you. dun 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 dun. Alright, so let's go see what you guys were talking about and then we'll keep going. Papa, papa, papa. Giants may be jolly. Oh, but they're tan. There's no funny, very funny. Angels list the Minotaurs anyway. They proved that. Hey, don't talk about that. Died like a pig. Just like Josephine. WWE Super Slam. Alright. So let's actually survey the position. Good. We have the giant dwelling. That's important for obvious reasons. Let's go and get some knowledge. So we can get learned. Let's see. Alright. So we have two iron golems. Definitely want to go and get that Portal of Glory to go and get more angels after we lost our others. I really wasn't concerned with conserving army in that fight at all, as you could see. Because the last fight I don't consider as bad as this one. This one was annoying. And it's always the one that if I get brickwalled, it's going to be at this fight. Like, I can get through the others. So here's our army as it stands. And yeah, I guess all there is to really do is go after this. Oh, spells. There you go, lightning bolt. Did I get wisdom? I did not get wisdom, okay. It's fine. Wisdom's for chumps. And let's move on. I do want to eventually get titans. Not sure how long that might take, though. Alright, double gold, that's good. And griffin population doubled for the griffin specialist. Why do I keep going now? Alright, let's get our minotaurs to rebuild our power stack. That we kind of left the rot there for a little bit. And let's go and fight lots of genies and those griffins that just so happen to be in the way. But first, the genies. No wisdom, no mirth! How are we going to counter sorrow now? Whatever will we do? Away from the siege equipment, please. Morale. Honestly, I'd rather fight them, and I'll take those losses. I won't be using iron golems in my main army when all is said and done. And let's again move on. Grab the crystals, kill some stone gargoyles, not lose a Minotaur King. Preferably. Yet again, mass slow, that's why. We were going for Earth for so long. This AI really is loving its morale right now. And we're next to our own. I can pick that up later. These angels usually want to be left alone, but maybe you can convince them to join your cause. I think we can. That and take the fight, and obviously we're going to win. Let's do it a little better than that. 4-4. Hey, Kickfurk, welcome to the stream. Rare to catch you here, but I appreciate it. Hey, Domic, welcome to the stream. Why am I'm not playing this on Hoda? No. No, I am not. I do not like Hoda. I didn't think they could reach. Didn't expect that. Alright. So these are the ones I want. Okay. Wait. Take down the last iron golem. And let's just... And there's our angel back. Now I regret this power stack. 5530, that's almost 30. Yeah, that's gonna be a while. Not going to flag that. Not going to get that. Alright, let's go take out the other stone gargoyles. AI. Yep, I played this before. This is actually one of my favorites that I have played before. Easy go. And let's work our way this way. That's not what I was hoping for. Okay, so. Where is it? There it is. That's what we can do. I want to wait. No, I'll just do it. Jamie can't get a second hero at this point, but unfortunately the game frowns upon that. I will waste gold for artifact merchants. Had that one. Simply because I am going to need to trade resources awfully soon. Dread Knights, don't need those. But now we're back underground, where we can go and visit our towns and pick up what was once ours. Not taking fights, so let's just leave all of this in here. God damn this clicking. And go and run out to the other turn. Angel! Alright! Yes! And another angel right there. Well, I have two angels, so let's go and take that fight, because I can. Pick up our 12 minnows, and I'll begin a slow journey back. And now we have AAs. Very nice. Very nice. Now it's fired balls. Didn't flag monastery. Nope, because I don't want to mess up the portals of summoning. I only want to get either minotaurs or angels. No. Hello, Rawrdinx. Welcome to the stream. Angel in camp. I did not expect the angel in camp. I was hoping to get at least one from the portals of summoning, but the one in the camp was just an added bonus. Alright, so we're going back to the surface. Kill some more griffins. Yes, I'll actually take... Yeah, I'll take navigation. Navigation. This is where not having water magic makes me cry. Such as life. And whites. I don't want them in my armies. Just exploring the map, since that's how we do things here. Also finally get Titans. So there's Diplo finally putting in work. There it is, one row. Alright. You know, Town Portal would have been nice, but didn't go for it. Alright. Check these, because we can. Two of Beholders, alright. Let's go here, and here to hope for gems. Not gems, alright. What's this card again? Horde of Nagaqueens, okay. Well, I will wait the week out. And now I will get my Titans. 8 Titans, oh. That should be... that ought to work. But I'll also take some Naga... Would have taken some Naga Queens if I could have. Now I can. 7 of them. That's what the resources were for. 5 by 1600s. A lot of money. Almost like it's that much money. Oh, there it is. Alright. Not going to fill that last slot, and you will see why. I do want to take out these gold dragons. I don't want to lose a lot of units doing it, though. Or, you know what? Screw it. Hold on. I'll take this fight first, actually. After. Hello, Xylor, and welcome to the stream. I don't have that picture, and it's not a picture of me. Shame Zero is not here. He will get trolled soon. I know. I have played this map before, Kickbrick. I know what the final fight is, and I know what's coming. I'm clearing the map because that's how we roll. That's how I always do things. Dice them and dice them. Alright. Beautiful. Send the AAs and the Minotaur Kings that way. And the Naga Queens that way, and that's the fight. I can't use anything other than these animation speeds because Kranen does not work on my PC. Now that I've done that, let's go drop the army. I don't want to take into this fight here. Save, just because. And then go try and get this. I don't know if I will be successful. Apparently I am. Honestly, those are the losses I would have had. So there you go. Expert artillery. Again, logistics is kind of a moot point. At this point. And the Titan's Curious. Alright. Pick up the rest of the army. Not all of it's going to be coming along with us, as you will soon see. And let's go. A bunch of bandits climb out of the trees as you approach. You recognize most as loyal subjects of the Haret family. We've been hiding too long, Mr. Haret. Let's take back our castle and kick some Tumlak butt, they say as they join you. And there you go. Crusaders and others join my armies. Unfortunately, we don't have enough space for them, as was expected. The most important thing we got were the Crusaders. And do I care about any of these? Not really. Let's see. Yeah. No. Welcome all to Castle Herch. Tumlak. No Herets allowed on premises. Well, that's a shame. Say. And now, here it is. Castle Haret. Haret. I'm actually surprised this only took one try, but I'm also grateful that it only took one try. Let's go! And the AI actually managed to win it itself. So, there you go. There's Tumlak. Looks a lot like Theodorus, but what do I know? Now, just for laughs, I will show you what happens if we bunch all of the units up. For laughs. And then I will immediately go and take the fight myself, rather than show you what the AI did. Wait for it. There it is! Yes! He has Meteor Shower. No, 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 not auto combat, stop it. There we go. Yeah. I knew he had it. That's why I purposely did it like that. So obviously we'll have to choose a different method of approach. But it shouldn't be too. Yes, I'd rather sacrifice those. Actually, I won't have to sacrifice any of them. Yeah, we'll move them up there. I hope the archers can actually go for them. Scrum. Actually, I should have probably moved them there, but then they would hit them, so such is life. Get lol, yes. Yes, I knew I would get extra army. I did. And I knew I would have to discard some army, but what I had was better than the rest, so we got it. I do not have. Oh, I'm in real life. Lol. Hey, Gypsy Magic, welcome to the stream. Have I heard of Kranum? I have. It does not work on this computer. I've tried to implement it, and I wish I could. I really do. But I cannot. Hello, Xanders. Welcome to the stream. Heroes all the time, and I hope to learn a thing or two. Well, hopefully. Watch Dave if you want to learn a thing or two, though. He's the best. Any advice? Just play to learn yourself. By the way, this is the fastest, you trolls. Play to learn yourself, and watch people who know what they're doing. Not crowing it. He has Chain Lightning too. I know. He has Chain Lightning and Meteor Shower. Does this make me cool? Hey, Liquid, welcome to the stream. Kill it with fire. Alright, so we have Golden Bow, so. Nice marksman you had there, but. Life happened. That's why I'm not worried about anti-magic. Because once you slow them, he usually does that. Unless, of course, you have your units all bunched up, and then the AI will take advantage of that. For obvious reasons. And I'm gonna go besiege these champions, because I'm not actually worried about them. And I don't have to conserve army, so let's just go and start hitting with these guys. Not much reason not to. Got them all anyway. Alright, so let's go hit and run here. Makes Titans curious. Because he found them important enough to want to protect with anti-magic, we can do that. And let's send the Crusaders out to wait. You go in there, AI. And that's how Jared Hare retook his castle. Because there is not much more to see here, folks. There it is! Benny the Ballista OP! So down goes Toomlach. Jared Haret is victorious. And it's been vanquished, and victory is ours! Alright, only took one try. I actually did remember what to do, and managed to pull it off. There it is! Adventures of Jared Haret. 55 days, and 386 score.